This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 35 minutes 56 seconds north, 0 degrees 11 minutes 13 seconds west, 51,599 degrees north, 0187 degree W, 51,599, 0187 Finchley, Effentley, is an area of North London, England, in the London borough of Barnet. Finchley is on high ground, 11. 11 cultural references, 12 notable people, 13 twinning, 14 see also, 15 gallery, 16 references, 17 further reading, 18 external links, history, see also, history of Finchley and marketplace, Finchley, Finchley parish population, 1881 11,191, 1891 16,647, 1901 22,126, 1911 39,419, 1921 46,716, 1931 58,964, 1941 war - 1951 69,991, 1961 69,370 - no census was held due to war. Source: UK census. Finchley probably means Finch's Clearing or Finch's Clearing in late Anglo-Saxon. The name was first recorded in the early 13th century. Finchley is not recorded in Domesday Book, but by the 11th century its lands were held by the Bishop of London. In the early medieval period the area was sparsely populated woodland, whose inhabitants supplied pigs and fuel to London. Extensive cultivation began about the time of the Norman conquest. By the 15th and 16th centuries the woods on the eastern side of the parish had been cleared to form Finchley Common. The medieval Great North Road, which ran through the common, was notorious for highwaymen until the early 19th century. St. Mary's Church. St. Mary at Finchley Church is first recorded in the 1270s near the northern gate to the Bishop of London's Park. The hamlet of East End, later East Finchley, had begun to develop by 1365. The Edgware, Highgate and London Railway, later the Great Northern Railway, reached Finchley in 1867. It ran from Finsbury Park via Finchley to Edgware. The branch from Finchley to High Barnet opened in 1872. In 1905 tram services were established in Finchley, and extended shortly afterwards to Barnet. They were eventually replaced by trolleybuses in 1933. The Underground New Works Programme, 1935-1940, to electrify the lines through Finchley, and connect the Northern Line from Archway to East Finchley, via a new tunnel was announced. Much of the work was carried out and East Finchley station was rebuilt, but the project was halted by the Second World War. All passenger services from Finchley to Edgware ended in September 1939. Nevertheless, underground trains began running from central London to High Barnet in 1940, and to Mill Hill East, to reach the Army Barracks, in 1941. After the war, the introduction of London's Metropolitan Green Belt undermined pre-war plans, and the upgrading between Mill Hill East and Edgware, the Northern Heights project, was abandoned, although the line continued to be used by steam trains for goods traffic through Finchley, until 1964. Governance and politics. See also, Municipal Borough of Finchley. Wards of Finchley Urban District in the 1930s. Wards of Finchley Municipal Borough in the 1950s. From around 1547 Finchley had a parish vestry, which became a local board in 1878, an urban district council in 1895, and finally a municipal borough council between 1933 and 1965. The area is now part of the London Borough of Barnet. From 1959 to 1992 the Finchley constituency was represented in Parliament by Margaret Thatcher, British Prime Minister. From 1979 to 1990 Finchley is now included in the new constituency of Finchley and Golders Green. In February 2010, the Green Party held its spring party conference at the Art Depot in North Finchley. Geography. Tally Ho Corner. Finchley is on a plateau, 90 metres 300. Dotted with small shopping parades. The area of London known as Finchley Road, around Finchley Road Tube Station, is not part of Finchley, but instead refers to a district further south at Swiss Cottage, Camden. The area is named after a section of the A41 road, which continues to Golders Green and eventually runs north to Henley's Corner on the North Circular Road and Finchley. Neighbouring areas: Totteridge, Whetstone, Fryern, Barnet, Mill Hill, Muswell Hill. College Farm is the last farm in Finchley. It was a model dairy farm, then a visitor attraction. The Phoenix Cinema in East Finchley with its 1930s Art Deco facade is one of the oldest purpose-built cinemas in the United Kingdom. The Sternberg Centre for Judaism in the Old Manor House, formerly Convent and School of St. Mary Auxiliatrice at 80 East End Road in Finchley, is a Jewish cultural centre. It was founded to facilitate Reform and liberal Jewish institutions. Attached to the Movement for Reform Judaism, the Archer, on East Finchley Tube Station, is a 10-foot-tall 30. East Finchley Tube Station Transport for London is responsible for transport in Finchley. Finchley has four London Underground stations, all on the High Barnet branch of the Northern Line, which serves the West End and City Financial District. East Finchley Tube Station in Zone 3, serves East Finchley and is 21 minutes from Charing Cross. Finchley Central Tube Station in Zone 4, serves Finchley, Church End and is 25 minutes from Charing Cross. West Finchley Tube Station in Zone 4, serves North Finchley and is 27 minutes from Charing Cross. Woodside Park Tube Station in Zone 4, serves North Finchley and is 29 minutes from Charing Cross. Two of London's major roads, the East-West A406 North Circular Road and the North-South A1 meet and briefly merge at Henley's Corner at the southern edge of Finchley. North Finchley Bus Station is a hub with 9 bus routes using bus stops around Tally Ho. Corner Education, the Old Christ's College, now a secondary school. There are 17 primary schools in the district. There are 6 secondary schools. 3 are voluntary aided schools, all Catholic: Bishop Douglas Catholic, Finchley Catholic High and St. Michael's Catholic Grammar. 2 are community schools, Christ's College Finchley and the Compton. 1 is an academy, the Wren Academy, named after Sir Christopher Wren, and sponsored by the Church of England. There is also a special school, Oak Lodge Special. Woodhouse College in North Finchley, on the site of the old Woodhouse Grammar School, is one of 2 colleges in the borough. Sports the local football teams. Old Finchleyans formed in 1901 who play home games at the Old Finchleyans Memorial Ground in Southover and are members of the Southern Amateur League, nicknamed the OFs. The club have had well-known players like Gordon Finney, Wayne Gosling and Cliff Brooks on their books Wingate. The rugby team is Finchley RFC. Finchley Cricket Club, founded 1832, plays in the Middlesex Premier League, at Arden Field, East End Road, N3. Finchley Golf Club on Frith Lane was designed by 5-times Open champion James Braid. Ken Brown, Ryder Cup player and BBC presenter, described it as "the best presented golf course for club play that I have seen in years." Public services: Veolia Water Central Limited, formerly Three Valleys Water, supplies Finchley's water. The area is in the southeast corner of the company's water supply area. EDF Energy Networks is the distribution network operator licensed to distribute electricity from the transmission grid to homes and businesses in Finchley. Finchley Memorial Hospital, on Granville Road, North Finchley, was a small NHS hospital administered by NHS Barnet, a primary care trust built with local donations in 1908. It was originally Finchley Cottage Hospital, renamed and expanded after the First World War as a war memorial. A new hospital on adjacent land opened in September 2012. The old hospital buildings were demolished. London Ambulance Service responds to medical emergencies in Finchley. Policing in Finchley is by the Metropolitan Police Service. Statutory Emergency Fire Service is by London Fire Brigade, which has a station on Long Lane. Community facilities: The Art Depot, a community arts centre including a gallery, studio and theatre, opened in 2004, at Tally Ho Corner, North Finchley. Victoria Park is off Ballards Lane between North Finchley and Finchley Central. It was proposed in 1887 to mark Queen Victoria's Golden Jubilee and opened in 1902 to be Finchley's first public park. There is also a small nature reserve adjacent to the North Circular. Long Lane Pasture Avenue House in East End Road was built in 1859. In 1874. It was acquired by Henry Charles Stevens, known as Inky Stevens, the son of the inventor of indelible blue-black ink, Dr. Henry Stevens. On his death in 1918, he bequeathed the house and its grounds to the people of Finchley. The estate is now known as Stevens House and Gardens. It has a small museum, the Stevens Collection, which covers the history of the Stevens Ink Company and the history of writing materials. The bequest also included Avenue House grounds, designed by the leading 19th-century landscape gardener Robert Marnick. This has a tea room, a children's playground, a walled garden called the Bothy, a pond and rare trees. Cultural references: March of the Guards to Finchley. William Hogarth painted his satirical March of the Guards to Finchley in 1750. It is a depiction of a fictional mustering of troops on London's Tottenham Court Road to march north to Finchley to defend the capital from the Second Jacobite Rebellion of 1745. A number of fictional characters have been associated with the area, including, in Charles Dickens' The Old Curiosity Shop, Mr. Garland, one of the principal characters, lives in Abel Cottage, Finchley. In More Peers, a book of comic verse by Hilaire Belloc, one of the poems is about Lord Finchley Bluebottle, a character in the 1950s BBC radio series The Goon Show, hails from East Finchley. Peter Sellers, who played Bluebottle, lived in the area at one time in various episodes of the Channel 4 comedy peep show. Finchley is used as an on-site shooting location in the 2005 film The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch and the Wardrobe. Susan Pevensie says that she and her siblings, Peter, Edmund, and Lucy, are from Finchley. Despite no mention of Finchley being made in C.S. Lewis' book, it is only mentioned that they are from London in the next film, Prince Caspian. Edmund, on discovering in the ruins of Caer Paravel a gold chess piece, says, "Well, I didn't exactly have a solid gold chess set in Finchley, did I?" Saying that they are obviously in Narnia. The Monty Python's Flying Circus comedy sketch, "The Funniest Joke in the World," is set in Finchley. In John Steinbeck's Once There Was a War, a wee old English woman, discovered on the Isle of Capri is described. She was dressed in decent and aging black. She never had made the slightest concession to Italy. Her costume would have done her honor and protected her from scandal in Finchley. Notable people. Main article, list of people from Barnet in birth order. Sir Thomas Allen 1603-1681, politician and lawyer, died in Finchley. Thomas Pengelly F.L. 1650-6 January 1696, wealthy merchant, gave lodging to Richard Cromwell after the Restoration at property he owned in Finchley. Rudolf Ackermann 1764-1834, Anglo-German inventor and bookseller, died in Finchley. Henry Stevens 1796-1864, who founded the Stevens Inc. Company, and his son Henry Charles Stevens, who was the local MP from 1887 until 1900, lived in Finchley. Henry Charles in Avenue House, which he left, in 1918, as a bequest to the people of Finchley, along with its grounds, now known as Stevens House and Gardens. Sir William Shee 1804-1868, the first Roman Catholic judge to sit in England and Wales since the Reformation, lived in Finchley. The novelist Charles Dickens 1812-1870 wrote Martin Chuzzlewit while staying at Cobley Farm near Bow Lane, North Finchley. Owen Suffolk, born 1829, Australian poet, autobiographer and confidence trickster, was born in Finchley. Octavia Hill 1838-1912, a social reformer and a founder of the National Trust, Chiral Society and the Army Cadet Movement, lived at Brownswell Cottages on the High Road in East Finchley, just south of the junction with the North Circular Road, today L.S. Bevington. 1845-1895, anarchist poet, essayist and journalist, died and was buried in Finchley. Dora Boothby 1881-1970, Wimbledon champion tennis player, was born in Finchley. Private John Parr 1897-1914, the first British soldier and the first soldier of the Commonwealth killed in World War I, was born in Church End Finchley, and lived at 52 Lodge Lane, North Finchley. Harry Beck 1902-1974, an engineering draftsman who created the present London Underground tube map in 1931, lived in Finchley. There is a plaque commemorating him along with a copy of his original map on the southbound platform at Finchley Central Tube Station. Spike Milligan 1918-2002, the comedian who was chief creator and main writer of The Goon Show, lived in Woodside Park from 1955-1974. He was president and patron of the Finchley Society. His statue, sitting on a bench, occupies a prominent position at Stevens House and Gardens. Margaret Thatcher 1925-2013, UK Prime Minister 1979-1990, was Conservative MP for Finchley from 1959-1992, although she lived in Chelsea before her time in Downing Street. Peter Cleal, born 1944, actor and actor's agent, was born in Finchley. John Zemecki, born 1949, space scientist, was born in Finchley. Jonathan Sachs, Lord Sachs, born 1948, former chief rabbi, grew up in Finchley. Tim Parks, born 1954, writer, grew up in Finchley. George Michael, born 1963, the singer, was born in East Finchley. Ram Viswani, born c. 1970, professional snooker and then poker player, lives in Finchley. Twinning Finchley Borough had four twin towns. The London Borough of Barnet continues these links. Jinja, Uganda, since 1963. La Rincie, France, since 1962. Montclair, United States, since 1945. Siegen Wittgenstein, Germany, since 1951. See also the Finchley Gap, a geographical feature describing a corridor of low-lying land between The drainage basin of the River Colne to the north and the River Brent to the west, and possibly the remains of an Ice Age overflow channel. Gallery Dolly's Brook Viaduct Art Deco Archer statue at East Finchley Tube Station by Eric Almonier. The Phoenix Cinema route of Edgware, Highgate and London Railway highlighted on a 1900 map. References ABCD Baker. Carrot Nurse, Richard. 13 February 2008. Finchley N2 East End Road, L.B. Barnett. Retrieved 23 September 2009. Carrot Finchley Catholic High School website. Carrot St. Michael's Catholic Grammar School website. Carrot Christ's College Finchley School website. Carrot The Compton School website. Carrot Wren Academy website. Carrot Y Wren Academy. Wren Academy 2009. Retrieved 25 September 2009. Carrot Early Social Reform Influences Octavia Hill's Birthplace House. Retrieved 28 April 2009. James Thorne 1876, Finchley, Handbook to the Environs of London, London, John Murray. Church End Cockfosters Colney Hatch Collindale Cricklewood East Barnett East Finchley Edgware Finchley Friarn Barnett Golders Green Graham Park The Hale Hampstead Garden Suburb Hendon The Hyde Mill Hill including Mill Hill East Monken Hadley. Muswell Hill New Barnett New Southgate North Finchley Oakley Park Osage Southgate Temple Fortune Totteridge West Hendon Whetstone Woodside Park Attractions Art Depot Avenue House Barnett Gate Mill Barnett Museum RAF Museum Parks and Open Spaces Arundine Open Space Barnett Gate Wood Basing Hill Park Bethune Park Bittacy Hill Park Brent Reservoir Cherry Tree Wood Childs Hill Park Clitterhouse Recreation Ground Coppits Wood Darlins Lake Nature Reserve Dolly's Valley Greenwalk Edgewarebury Park Friary Park Golders Hill Park Greenhill Gardens Hendon Park King George's Fields Long Lane Pasture Littleton Playing Fields The Mill Field Mill Hill Park Moat Mount Prince's Park Monken Hadley Common Oak Hill Park Oak Hill Wood Old Court House Recreation Ground Prince's Park Rowley Green Common Scratchwood Stonyfields Park Sunny Hill Park Swan Lane Open Space Totteridge Fields Tudor Sports Ground Victoria Park Victoria Recreation Ground Watling Park West Hendon Playing Fields Whitings Hill Open Space Constituencies Chipping Barnett Hendon Finchley and Golders Green Tube and Railways Stations Brent Cross Burnt Oak Collindale Cricklewood East Finchley Edgware Finchley Central Golders Green Hendon Hendon Central High Barnett Mill Hill Broadway Mill Hill East New Barnett New Southgate Oakley Park Totteridge and Whetstone West Finchley Woodside Park Other topics Brent Cross Cricklewood Coat of Arms Council Grade I and II listed buildings Nature Reserves People Public Art Schools Category Commons VE Areas of London Central Activities Zone Bloomsbury City of London Wards Holborn Mayfair Paddington Soho Vauxhall Waterloo Westminster Town Centre Network International Knightsbridge West End Metropolitan Bromley Croydon Ealing Harrow Hounslow Ilford Kingston Romford Shepherd's Bush Stratford Sutton Uxbridge Wood Green Major Angel Barking Bexley Heath Brixton Camden Town Canary Wharf Catford Chiswick Clapham Junction Dalston East Ham Edgware Eltham Enfield Town Fulham Hammersmith Holloway Nags Head Kensington High Street Kilburn Kings Road East Lewisham Orpington Peckham Putney Queensway, Westbourne Grove Richmond Southall Streatham Tooting Walthamstow Wandsworth Wembley Whitechapel Wimbledon Woolwich Districts Principal Acton Beckenham Bethnal Green Brentford Camberwell Canada Water Carshalton Chadwell Heath Chingford Clapham Crystal Palace Coolsden Cricklewood Dagenham Deptford Dulwich Edmonton Elephant and Castle Erith Feltham Finchley Forest Gate Forest Hill Golders Green Greenwich Harlesden Hampstead Haringey Hendon Honchurch Kentish Town Leighton Mill Hill Mitcham Morden Muswell Hill New Cross New Malden Northwood Notting Hill Penge Pinner Purley Rue Islip Sidcup Southgate South Norwood Stoke Newington Surbiton Sydenham Teddington Thamesmead Tolworth Twickenham Tulse Hill Upminster Upper Norwood Wanstead Wealdstone Welling West Hampstead West Norwood Wilsdon Green Woodford Neighbourhoods Principal Abbey Wood Alperton Annerley Barnes Barnesbury Battersea Beckton Bermondsey Bow Brent Cross Broccoli Canonbury Charlton Chelsea Chessington Chipping Barnett Chislehurst Clerkenwell Elmers and Gadea Park Gunnersbury Hackbridge Hackney Harold Wood Hyams Park Highbury Highgate Hillingdon Hook Holloway Hoxton Ickenham Isle of Dogs Isleworth Islington Kensal Green Kew Lambeth Manor Park Marylebone Mortlake Northolt Nunhead Poplar Roehampton Rotherith Seven Kings Seven Sisters Shoreditch Southwark Stepney St Helier Surrey Keys Tottenham Upper Clapton Walworth Wapping West Ham Worcester Park lists of all areas by borough: Barking and Dagenham, Barnet, Bexley, Brent, Bromley, Camden, Croydon, Ealing, Enfield, Greenwich, Hackney, Hammersmith and Fulham, Haringey, Harrow, Havering.